Dozens of gas canisters found outside Fenway Park during a concert. Boston police recovered 67 canisters of what is believed to be nitrous oxide. Police say before Friday night's Fish concert, officers saw a group of people inhaling from balloons trying to get high. The canisters were turned over to the fire department's hazardous materials unit for additional processing. No word right now on any arrests.